Hello everyone. So I'm not going to say two hellos this time because I want to keep this video short. CMAT is over. CMAT is done. Now there is no other exam left except for CET. I know CMAT this time was very tough because GK tough diya tha. LR English baki sab easy tha but GK mein unhone ekdam waat laga di. So yes, I have a lot of students jo bol rahe ki are sir GMAT jitna expect kiya tha usse acha nahi gaya. But all the other sections were very good. To wo tension nahi hai. सब कुछ ठीक है, एवरीथिंग एल्स फाइन. आई हैव स्टूडेंट्स मैसेजिंग मी, लाइक मेनी स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम यूट्यूब, दे आर मैसेजिंग मी सेइंग कि सर जीमैट अच्छा नहीं गया, सीमैट अच्छा नहीं गया, अब क्या करूँ. इट्स फाइन, जो भी हुआ इट इज गॉन. नाउ यू स्टिल हैव सीईटी. सीमैट छोड़ो, सीमैट इज गॉन, इट्स डन एंड डस्टेड. तुम उसके पीछे रोते रहोगे एंड बाद में तुम्हारा सीईटी भी खराब जाएगा. व्हाई डू दैट? सो डोंट वरी, आई एम हियर टू हेल्प यू आउट विद द सीईटी प्रिपरेशन. Obviously, you can join my course anytime. But if you have any doubts regarding your CET prep, starting from today or at whatever level you are already, tomorrow I'm having a free session. There's place for only 100 people. So as soon as you come, you will get the seat. Tomorrow, that is 4th April at 7 p.m., I'm going to take a free live session. I'm going to drop the link in the description. Description mein sabse upar hoga. And also, I really hope that you guys can join me. I'm going to solve all your doubts. I'm going to tell you the best ways to solve. I'm going to tell you the best way to prepare. What kind of an approach should you have for CET? And also, if you have anything that you have to ask me, or if there is any doubt that you need to ask me about the course or about how I prepared or about where you are going wrong in your preparation, I'm going to answer all of it. So, chalo guys. Meet you tomorrow in the evening at 7. Remember, 4th April, 7 p.m. I'm going to be there for you guys. Chalo. Bye, guys.